Pittsburgh PGH.
Nikki Narcotics. Pay the bills. I ain't worried about these fancy cars or these shiny wheels. Dirty hands make clean money, clean hands make dirty. I'd rather bust my ass in the sun than do 30. I ain't hating on the hustle, did it when I had to. We struggle when these streets niggas do what they have to. Ain't it funny how the government manipulate the people into thinking everything all good, we all equal? Wake the fuck up, or you a sheep or a sheeple? Try and divide us by color like we ain't sisters and brothers. Don't want us to love one another. Fuck if you rich, you're from the gutter, they take everything from you. Said it's the calming before the storm, here come the rain and the thunder. Fucking Trump taking us under, yet they bitching about some food stamps. Makes me wonder how they paying athletes millions, yet we got starving children.
A country devastated by natural disasters, land parched, crops wilted, people hungry. A nation stricken by recession, economic crisis and poverty. A political class riven with corruption and rigged elections. A people so poorly educated and dumbed down.
I think it's about time to open up these kids' minds. They promoting these guns and drugs to the people we love. Innocent children, and this is the foundation we build. Stop with the violence, stop with the killing. Quick to go and get a gun when you caught in your feelings. Can't even blame them, mom and dad not round to raise them. Now they all grown up, promote corruption and mayhem. Shooting up the high school, said it was voices that made him. Now the cops so dirty, shooting blacks like it's nothing. When the cops hit the scene, what they do about it, nothing. That's a goddamn shame, make me sick to my stomach.
Meanwhile, homelessness and poverty have led to 50 million citizens relying on food stamps just to stay alive. Ah, must be great being the world's biggest economy, land of the rich and poor, home of the vast inequality between rich and poor, beacon of hope to the rest of the world that one day they could starve to death on the streets of their own nation, a country with more billionaires than free medical clinics.